Actually, if you had some food,
that's pretty nice.
You're actually not that far away from me, I don't think. No, I'm meaning. Okay, yeah, you're away. I was just hitting the guy. You don't have to TP. What is this cave right next to these guys, though? Do you need to TP?
Nice crossbow.
Yeah, I know.
You boys hunting something?
Yeah, a goddamn monster that's been stealing our food.
I shot it, but it ran and hid in this cave. Maybe you could go in after it. We're farmers.
Okay, I'm teabagging. What am I doing? What are we looking for?
Shit. Okay, I'm listening.
Hey, it's triple. Nice. Triple. Hey, triple. Is there a way we can swim faster? I forgot how to.
Oh, where are you guys at? Oh, I was just here, like, I think the other day.
I'm coming. Where the hell am I? Okay.
If they turn orange, they're going the wrong way. Uh oh.
Yeah, I know, I'm low in air.
Guys?
I didn't know. Yeah, I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
I'm about to die. I am glitched.
Might have to leave triple and join back.
No, I meant I got stuck on the top of the roof and I can't get out.
Yeah, you might delete it.
High synth.
I'm dead. Yeah, I was up top. I was very high up. Thank you, Griffin. Okay.
Thank you.
Wait, what? Okay. Oh god, is it another screamer? Oh god. Fucking hate those things. It's like you should not be able to hold your breath this long. Jesus. Okay, I need to go lower. Oh God.
Well, that's all kinds of fucked up. Damn, where do these cans come from?
Those things are so annoying. Fucking zombie. Well, hello there. So what are we doing now? Excuse me again.
Hey. Sure. Oh, you teleported to your car.
No.
You do.
Hey, Liam, I see you. Hi. Wait, how do we TP to our vehicle? We are. I wish I had one. Where am I going?
Are we gonna head down to the vehicles?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. So what we gonna do? Hey, Vincent escaped. Sweet. I just got two med kits.
Scotty, come here.
What?
Should we go on a killing spree over here?
Where are you at? Oh, you're over there.
Right here.
Hold on. I want to search his car. How many do you have? Ready? You ready?
We got him.
This is my home now. These are not the droids you are looking for.
What's over here? Scott, there's a blueprint in here.
What? Wait, what are you talking
about?
There's
a blueprint in this room.
What nuke are you talking about?
Locked. Great. Where do all these cans come from?
Sounds like fun.
Down here, Scotty.
In here, or?
Go upstairs. There's downstairs. Go upstairs and it'll show you.
Oh, well, hello.
Yeah, I think it's somewhere around here. I forget where I picked it up. I think it's like right over here.
What is it?
It's a blueprint. It's an iceberg. Somewhere around here. All day, then maybe you could find it.
It's right here. Right in this door.
Okay. I'm gonna go explore downstairs. What's with all these notes?
Not what I'm looking for.
Wait, left for bed. Wait, left for bed. Wait, what?
So, the kid's package isn't here.
Reference. That's cool.
Maybe it was already out for delivery.
So all your damn dictate. Wait, do we already know the mail van's location? That's fair. This thing's so annoying right now. You're stuck in here.
Oh.
Now this looks like a clue.
I'm guessing it's good to have synthetic. I just did.
Same.
So we gotta find out. I don't know what's that. Right there. Damn, someone's picky.
Hey, there's hey, follow me.
Okay, chill. Needed. So, like, when you run out of repairs, what happens? Do you just, like, lose a weapon, or...? Okay.
I forgot I could upgrade. Katanas are awesome.
Maybe. Oh, okay. I'm by the... I say I got you, bud. I'm by a safe house, too.
Oh, fuck off! No. There's a demolition here. I'm going to die.
Is that mine?
I survival points. There's fiber.
Dug out some nice new stuff from that shack of mine, wanna see? Dug out some nice new stuff.
We spawned in the car over here. Cause it just spawned on top of my car. Kinda scary. Guy looks sexy.
What quest did we want to do? Where do I call my vehicle?
Does anyone have like one screw I could borrow?
Have fun picking that up.
Thank you.
What quest do we want to do?
Is the exotics the yellow? I don't have mine. I only have one. That's my wheel.
Okay. Do you not need it? Oh. Oh shit. What's the highest you can get? 6 or... Thank you.
I was gonna just gonna ride with someone, so... I'm gonna ride with you.
My buggy is so slow compared to your guys'. Why?
And I shot some of them.
Okay,
we got him.
My car is about to be fucked. Sure.
There's a rock there.
Thank you. Yeah. My car is, not the best.
Okay. I use my crossbow then.
Dude, that's the only time I use my guns is for, like, against a, demolisher. And, like, those. I hardly go outside at night, so I don't deal with volatiles. I only have to deal with them sometimes. Where do I get rubber? Okay. Do we use weapons against Prince of Nature or no?
I'm just gonna sit down.
Do we use guns against Behemoth or?
Can I use the explosive on the Bozak bow?
Oh. Yeah, I have several different. I have a pretty good shotgun from it. Oh, hello! Thank you. very easy to kill. Yep. I did.
Dude, he was easy.
I don't think
to
kill. I've done this.
He was easy to kill.
Where are you guys? How do you guys get in there?
Oh. Okay, true. Yeah.
Ooh, I wanted to nuke the city too. What's this?
I believe it was the key. Shit. Oh, okay. Yeah, it wasn't. Yeah.
Oh God. Okay. I didn't think a crossbow would blow up a red barrel.
The shotgun. Liam, thank you for this shotgun. It is so magnificent. Magnificent. Wait, where did... Okay. Give it to Liam first.
What about a triple?
Give it to Liam first. Oh, okay.
A triple.
Ooh, knight. That's fun. I'd say we can go up to a higher game mode if you want to.
I'm with Griffin.
Well, let's do it.
Can I use weapon? Okay, I'll use my
So, do you guys want me to put it to a higher difficulty? Do you guys want me to put it to a higher difficulty?
What about Molotovs? Okay.
Do you guys want me to put the hard, or...?
Can I use my gun now?
I did get a power up. Power. Hey, combat expert. Gain even more stamina and receive access to a set of finishing attacks or whatever.
We should get dockets later. Should I get my gun? I mean, when it if it finds out we're here.
What is a night hunter? Oh, so those were the fuckers we were dealing with earlier. No one said it couldn't be, though.
Come right back, I gotta grab something.
The developer is gonna suck my cock. I really don't care about conducting liquid. Is there any way to increase my backpack storage even more? Or? Okay. That's what I was not sure about. Back. I have quite a few weapons, though. Oh, hello to you, too. I'm guessing we want to be careful so we don't alert them. I mean, I'll do it, but I'm coming with you, Griffin. My fucking UV light, not my fucking grip thing. Oh, fuck off. What's wrong? What's wrong?
Okay.
I'm trying! What do you wanna fucking do for me? There we go. Going.
I really don't use ammo all that much at all. Okay. Yeah, I have full ammo now. Should I just drop all my, like, blue weapons and whatnot? Oh, that's my total. I have quite a bit of purple weapons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 purple weapons. Actually, yeah, 6 purple weapons. And then I have Secure's weapon, of course, so I still have that. Wait, what are the pearlescent kind of color looking? No, it's the color, the blue of it. Is that just DLC? Okay.
There's a blueprint in there. Why do we park so far away?
Blueprint. Bad plug. Highlander hatchet. I'm actually gonna take that. Why not? So the light blue is a very, it's not very good at all. Okay.
Okay, I'll just do this. Ventilator, stuff with. Don't need it.
Well, I have a lot of synthetic.
Okay then. I should probably heal up.
How much is a lot of synthetic? Hey, wait for me. I don't like driving.
My inventory is full. Wait, what? My inventory is full? Again? Wait, what? I can't pick up some stuff. Apparently, for some reason, my inventory is full, and I don't know. I don't know. Probably. Yeah. Yeah, I don't need anything in here then. Yeah, I have 90 pistol, 180 rifle, 270 SMG.
I don't even know where to find the SMG at.
Just teleport. Good job, Liam.
I got that.
He did that.
I'll grab some quick.
Jazeer, I got that kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy. All I can say is thank you.
I am now Jazeer, an ally.
Those bandits who took over Erkan's farm. Aren't you afraid they're gonna target you guys next?
Here we can handle them, but we're no soldiers. I won't send people to die. Well,
I didn't expect to skip it.
Jazeer, I gotta ask. Why the hell do you want
those carrots? Okay. Yes.
Or could you use it? Okay, so these bullets are attractive.
Oh no. He's not here.
Triple isn't here. But so, where do I find an SMG? Yeah, I'm just wondering. Okay. Is there, like, an actual good SMG? Or... Okay. How do I get rid of this handgun? Okay. Well, I'm probably gonna go for that later. Yeah, I'm okay.
I just want to help.
Then we are allies now. But it's not enough.
Hey, I don't understand. Just wait.
Damn. Oh, okay. That's easy. Makes stuff really easy. Okay, I don't like you, Bose. You get the fuck out of my inventory.
I've got nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure. I'm here to help.
Make your way to the lake known as the Eye. Bow down before the mother, and you shall receive her blessing. We invite you to meet with us, Kyle.
Where are you? Oh, fuck.
Jazeer, got you a bolt to
deliver. What are you doing? Get away.
Oh god, the smell. Okay, it's in the barrel.
Thank you. And please, if you get more, just leave them in the barrel. That stink is just unbearable.
Keep it. Polyamory. Wait, what? Lazarus?
I do too.
Never done it? So. That's yeah. Ship here? Well, hello, whoever you are. Me. I didn't want it.
Brothers, I'm alone and there are bandits coming. I need your help.
Where are you at? Where the hell are you? Jesus Christ, you're all the way. Did you use the button?
Yeah, I'll be right back. I lagged out of the game anyway, so you don't have to wait for me.
What the fuck? It just teleported me. It teleported me to the gas station. It's so broken. That is so broken. So don't fast travel. Don't fast travel anymore. Apparently it's broken.
Hey, Esky, I've...
Damn it!
Oh. That's Erkan's daughter, right?
They didn't.
No, that's not her.
No.
That's what's left of her. She was the happiest person I'd ever known, but now...
I'm sorry, but she's, conscious, right?
That's not weird at all.
Excuse me, Sarah. I found something at the post office.
Inferno's watching me. Okay.
Where the fuck?
Asylum? Okay. That's you?
Name for now.
Brought you something from the post office.
Are you kidding? That's great. Wow. For fuck's sake, you brought me my power bill.
Well, don't get mad at me. I don't read other people's mail. I didn't know what it was.
Well, power bill, okay. Liam wanted it. It's a chicken. Oh, it's thick. Is it actually? I have a chicken on a steak. Does that make us cocks?
Hey, Polar. I found a letter addressed to you in the post. Okay, so... Polat, you damn son of a bitch. Don't you even think about dying out there. If I find out you were killed by a zombie, I'll fucking haunt you in the afterlife. Your ass is mine. Love, Talo.
It kills things. Now run over to a zombie. Should be some around here. Thought. I don't believe so. One moment. Looting car. Fuck it. I'm gonna worry about it. Oh, hello. Dead. Okay, I'm getting inside the fence.
So you know, Jazeer, who's this Sabat? He was supposed to get you guys some medicine?
Yes, yes he was. He was bringing... he wanted...
Tell me about this Sabat guy. Before the outbreak, what was his job?
He was a forest ranger. A proud and brave man. Always said he felt better in the company. No, that idea came later. Care of some of the needs of our community. That's what was special about Sabat. He just wasn't afraid. Not of monsters. Not of the dark even.
Seems like a faggot. Okay. Chase chicken, you bitch. So do I just, like, when I'm just driving around, do I have to kill things to get XP or no? Okay. 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 Thank you. Okay, my my vehicle is not having. Okay, this thing is okay. No, I have some pieces that are flashing red. I can't repair them at the moment. Oh. Okay. No. Yes. I just changed out some parts and stopped it just so I could keep the good ones under control. Yeah, I'm on my way. That's a bomber. That's a treat. Where the hell am I going?
We know you did everything you could about that running water, but our people got even sicker once it came back on. You need to get back here.
Oh, Lord. So should I use something other than the chicken? What the hell? This is... How do I get in?
What the?
Did you hear? There's a goddamn volatile hive under this hut. Half of Sabat's stuff ended up down in a cave.
I'm coming.
I'll check it for those herbs you wanted, but I doubt he's still alive.
What the?
That's the end of it, then. Don't you dare go in there yourself. Those hives are certain death.
Wait, I think I heard something.
What the fuck?
Holy fuck.
No, I'll turn this on. That guy? Okay.
Yeah. No need to tell Jazeera about this.
What is over here? Oh, okay. Thanks for following it, okay.
Thank you.
I didn't feel like using my grappling hook. No. Wait, of this? Beginning of this? Top. Yeah, it should be top left. Where's Shazier? It should be somewhere top. Okay, I'm low on fuel. Am I able to drive in water or? I want food. Fast travel in my car hit Griffin.
Griffin, I don't think my car likes you.
We don't really have anything to give you, but at least treat this home as your own from now on. This house is your house too now.
Fuck off, I did not click on you! I don't care about Overwatch. Fuck off. Yeah, these two parts are just blinking red. Tell this, I'm getting away from it. Watch out for that tree! Shit, the demolisher, I'm out of that. How do I flip my vehicle? Okay. the nuke, right? Archer, by the way. I just got nitro. I kinda wanna play Siege.
This is what you needed, right? But
it is. This'll help a lot.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thank you. Don't worry. At least we know what happened to him. And it's no shame to die that way.
Jazeera, what's wrong? What's going on?
We don't have a clue. Everything seemed all right, and suddenly people started feeling... I hope you know something about it.
What happened? Why? Oh. What's up? The car's kind of in the water now. Oh shit. Good job, Liam. This is a very weird rock. I only have two grapple hooks. Yeah. Leapfrog. Where the fuck am I going? Okay, I'm up here. Where do I go? Oh, okay, I need to go up there.
I'm right behind you. Okay, I can't do your little bullshit. Oh, okay. Wait, am I able to run up walls now? Might be able to. Yep. Place to be. I wonder if we can break it. No, I'm meaning the map. Oh, that's gay. I guess that is fair, though. Wait, how are you? Did you actually? Wait, how? Oh, I see. I need it up here, okay. I need, how did you do it? Oh, I nearly did it. I only have two grapple hooks, so that's a little harder for me. Thank you. Oh, fuck off. So how do I... Okay. I'm on top of it. This has all been a lie. What is the backstory? I guess we're back. So the back. Isn't the backstory like we're here to like. How depressing. What options have you tried? Liam, catch me! Hey, look, there's my car. My car is somewhere in that water. Is that the logic? Thanks, guys. Should I head over to the station? Should I head over to the station?
Wait, what are we doing? Oh, fuck.
Oh, okay. Let me use Metro. No! I flipped it! Vroom, vroom! Vroom, vroom! I was thinking I used to like it. Wait, how often can I use nitrous? Okay. Ha ha ha!